Otto, the biggest drug addict of the band, knows more about that than anybody.